Hey, welcome back to Prince of Persia. I am in the pits of eternal sand. Let's get it. Let's go. It's something in here attacking me, but I don't know from where. An invisible enemy. It's my fault. I tried to dodge. I should have been ducking. Should have been sliding, ducking.
Yeah. I hope you like danger, Sargon.
Doesn't matter. If this creature...
Ejdaha.
If Ejdaha holds the secret for a second chance to save Hassan, then I'm going in.
No mortal has ever entered. Proceed, only if you're really certain, Sargon.
I don't know if I'm ready, man. Hold on. I actually want to come back this way. It's quicker. There's a couple of things I want to do first, because I'm not for sure if that's where I was supposed to be. Well, nah, I know that's where I'm supposed to be, but I'm sure there's more I'm supposed to do over here. I feel like there's more. Like there's an upper path up here I didn't go, and down here. They're talking about a boss fight. Come on. That's the most petty, yo. I have never played a more pettier game, man. Oh, wow, that was, what was this? There was no reason to come over here? Am I doing this wrong? So I'm like, I'm blocked up here, so I'm gonna try down here. What is that? What do we got here? Hey, so I must still just be going the wrong way. I must have just been on the right path the whole time. Ah! I'm looking for these two things and they're right in my face.
You scared me. Don't anger the Simorgh. Such a god sends you into the sands up to your neck.
I imagine you'd have to be very evil to have such a thing done to you.
I don't talk to them who are going to be eaten. It makes me sad.
Thank you.
Okay, and that's the Pit of the Eternal Sands. We got a lot more to do, but I'm gonna finish right here. And yeah, if you watch this video all the way to the end, make sure to leave a like on the video. Every like helps the channel. Thanks so much for watching, and I'll catch you guys on the next video. Peace.